Thieves ripping off tailgates in the middle of the night, and surveillance cameras aren't stopping them. Brittany Jeffers spoke with people in Oak Cliff who are now fed up with the crime.
This lens on the side of Carla Adkins' home caught it. In less than 5 seconds, her belongings were ripped off.
It's unbelievably frustrating.
A thief snapped off the tailgate on her husband's truck, a hit in the pocketbook to replace.
But I think it's at least $1,000 or more.
She says the same thing happened to her neighbor.
They've had at least 2 tailgates stolen.
And after she posted pictures on her neighborhood crime watch, even more victims from the Elmwood neighborhood have come forward.
It's been anything but quiet. I know it's going on even more so than what we're seeing online.
You watch some of the surveillance videos, they'll drive up, they'll pull the tailgate off.
Cyrus Cooper is the crime and safety lead for the neighborhood association. He's been documenting the cases and sent this report to Dallas PD.
98-99% of the time they are coming on a Monday or Friday.
He said most of the thefts happened between 3 and 6 a.m. and there's been other similarities, what appears to be a getaway car.
A lot of the different surveillance videos, the photos show a Chrysler Aspen vehicle, black, with the silver markings on the side.
I called around to several auto body stores, and they tell me, unfortunately, this happens a lot more often than you'd think because they're easy to steal and it's quick cash.
We've checked on the different Craigslist and all these different, they're selling for $200, $300. A pop on some of these.
Neighbors say Dallas police officers are investigating and they're doing what they can to watch out for one another, but they're hoping to see more patrols in the area.
Cameras don't deter people from committing crimes in this neighborhood.
In Oak Cliff, Brittany Jeffers, CBS 11 News.